Morning, Coronado. I'm Katie.
And I'm Jacob with your morning announcements. Westside Wrestling Club will be meeting March 30th at 5:30 p.m. in the wrestling room. Come check it out.
There will be a practice ACT March 9th for all the juniors while the freshmen and sophomores are taking their CSAPs.
Spirit Week will be happening February 22nd through 26th. Bring us your spirit, guys.
Congratulations to the wrestling regional champions, Devin Cruz, Adrian Cordova, Carter McElhaney, Dusty Solis, Justin Hayes, Trevor Powers, Jared Reek, Nick Burghart, Ethan Olson, and Riley Ehrlich. They all rocked the competition. Great job, guys.
Way to go. Save the Parade boxes are going out to local businesses. Donate money to keep the homecoming parade for this fall.
The following colleges and universities will be visiting Coronado in the next few weeks. Adams State University, University of Wyoming, Mesa State, University of Northern Colorado, and University of Colorado Denver. See Ms. Benton in the Counseling Center for more details.
That's all for today, Cougars.
Have a great weekend.
I'm Julia Ailes. I won the Beauty Is PTU Reflections for video photography.
Hi, my name is Alyssa. I entered into the Beauty Is contest for musical composition, and I'm going to Arvada, Colorado, one of these Sundays, and I'm a silver finalist, and I might have won second seat. So.
Hey Coronado, this is Mr. Urban. I am helping to run Cougars Care. Cougars Care is an organization here at Coronado that tries to help meet the needs of our students. So if you have a hard time paying for a class fee, or you need school supplies, or if there's some way that we can help you out. So we meet every Tuesday. Students help make the decisions. Everything's 100% confidential. So if you ever find yourself in need, just approach any staff member and they'll get you a Cougars Care application, and if you want to be a part of helping to try and make those decisions, just come on Tuesday.
If you ever plan on having a job, you always want to make sure that you have a good background in finance. So one of the big things you want to do is make sure that you take accounting so that you can balance your books.
But what about marketing?
You got to be good at marketing, because you can be the best person in business, but if you don't market your business, no one's ever going to be able to find it, right?
Here to fill us in, we have Tyler Romero and Megan Trujillo. They're both from Coronado High School. Harvest with a Heart. Tyler, tell us, what are the four schools which are involved?
The four schools that are involved are Coronado High School, Palmer High School, Mitchell, and Wasson as well.
Megan, the goal is to provide the local food bank Care and Share with a lot of canned goods. So What are you all trying to do?
Well, we have two men in a truck that have donated trucks for all four of the schools, and they'll be stationed in Coronado's parking lot.
It's really a community initiative. It's a lot of teamwork going involved.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Dedicated dedicated to the brave and the stakes. How they stay steady, raising the stakes like the earth won't quake if they don't break rank in the bank and the take and the hate in the shape of the grief in the wake of a mistake. Dedicated to the trust and the grave, to the lust and the haze. Every codependent with the guts to behave, to the old pet names, the dust and dead pets in the backyard graves. Dedicated to the dedicated few, undermedicated with an elevated view. Stuck down, big up to the buck short, the hush, the snitch, the not rich, the miscord. Those who demonstrate when the rest just say, or penetrate when there ain't no way. Dedicated to the sweat in the face of the man misplaced who finds his own lane.
Today we're going to decide to play a little prank on Mr. Hot.
Somebody's going to get hurt.
Bleacher bums.
Bleacher bums.
Bleacher bums.
Bleacher bums.
Bleacher bums.
Bleacher bums. So I'm really excited to be doing Bleacher Bums.
Bleacher Bums is gonna be awesome. I can't wait to see it. So Bleacher Bums is really funny. It's hilarious. You should come see it.
Okay, Bleacher Bums is a hilarious comedy about a bunch of Cubs fans. If you like baseball, if you like comedy, it's really funny. It's a girl in a bikini. There's a girl in a bikini.